Good morning friends, I am Purva and today we will work out the following question. Find the scalar components and magnitude of the vector joining the points P of x1, y1, z1 and Q of x2, y2, z2. Let us now begin with the solution. Now we are given the two points as P with coordinates x1, y1, z1 and Q with coordinates x2, y2, z2. Let O be any point in the space taken as origin. So this is the point O which is taken as origin. Then we have vector OP is equal to x1 I cap plus y1 j cap plus z1 k cap, and vector OQ is equal to x2 I cap plus y2 j cap plus z2 k cap. Now, by triangle law, we have vector OP plus vector PQ is equal to vector OQ. This implies vector PQ is equal to vector OQ minus vector OP, and this is equal to, now vector OQ is equal to x2 I cap plus y2 j cap plus z2 k cap minus vector OP is equal to x1 I cap plus y1 j cap plus z1 k cap, and we get this implies vector PQ is equal to x2 minus x1 I cap plus y2 minus y1 j cap plus z2 minus z1 k cap. So the scalar components joining the points P and Q are x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1 and z2 minus z1. Now we will find the magnitude of this vector PQ. So we have mod of vector PQ is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square plus z2 minus z1 whole square. So we have found out the scalar components and magnitude of the vector joining the points P and Q. Hence we write our answer as the scalar components are x2 minus x1, comma y2 minus y1, comma z2 minus z1. And the magnitude of vector PQ is under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square plus z2 minus z1 whole square. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.